pH scale or pH value. The pH concept is given by Sorensen. pH is the negative rays of number 10 which represent hydrogen ion concentration in the solution. The P in pH stands for potens in German. pH means the power of hydrogen. In aqueous solution of acids and bases, the concentration of H3O plus and OH minus ions may vary from about 10 to power 10 m to 10 to power minus 4 m. Sorensen introduced the term pH to express the H plus ion concentration. So, the pH defined as the negative logarithm of H plus ion concentration. pH is equal to minus log H plus ion. The pure water is natural because number of H plus ion are equal to OH minus ion, which is 1 into 10 to power minus 7 mole per liter. So the pH of the natural solution minus log 10 H plus, okay, minus log 10 to power minus 7 is equal to 7. For acidic solution, the pH is less than 7. In that, it is a pH scale. In acidic solution, the pH is less than 7, acidic solution. And the basic solution, the pH is more than 7. Or alkaline. Okay. If the pH is equal to 7, the solution is neutral. And if the pH is greater than 7, the solution is basic. And if the pH is smaller than 7, the solution is acidic. Okay. The importance of pH. Dilute HCl helps in digesting our food, and excess of acidic in stomach cause indigestion. Tooth decay start when the pH of acid formed in the mouth falls below 5.5, and the soil pH control the plant's growth, and the pH change help in the survival of animals are the some importance of pH. And the last one, pH used in agriculture or is to check the tooth decay and to control the plant growth. And now we comes on the next topic, and that is the indicators. Indicators. An indicator is a substance which indicates the end point in a titration by undergoing a change in its color. Acid base indicators. एंड एसिड बेस इंडिकेटर्स इज दैट सब्सटेंस विच पजेसेस वन कलर इन एसिडिक मीडियम एंड अ डिफरेंट कलर इन अल्कलाइन मीडियम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लिटमस. And the pH range of the litmus is 5 to 8. The pH range of the litmus is 5 to 8, and in acidic medium it gives red color, and in alkaline medium it gives blue color. Second, methyl orange, and the pH range of the methyl orange is 3.1 to 4.4, and in acidic medium it gives red color, or in alkaline medium it gives yellow color. Third hai methyl red. The range of the is 2.1 to 6.3, and it gives acidic medium. In acidic medium it gives red color, and in alkaline medium it also gives yellow color. And the last one is phenolphthalein, and the pH range of the phenolphthalein is 8.3 to 10, and it is colorless in acidic medium. In acidic medium, and it gives pink or red in alkaline medium. These are the some indicators: litmus, methyl orange, red orange, phenolphthalein.